Wait, actually, no, I got it. I'll be alright. Yeah. Yeah, should've got a spoon. Yeah, it's like vitamin boosters. Vitamin C and D and B vitamins. And electrolytes. It's caffeine and gluten-free! Gluten, the silent killer. Much healing. Guys, whenever you, I promise you guys will get sick, so much less. If you follow these six easy simple steps. One, the second you get a tickle in your throat, or even a cough that has like a little bit of phlegm, right? This is like before you're feeling full blown sick, dude. Okay, if you've ever been sick ever, okay, you know when it's coming. Okay, it's not, oh, you know, I don't feel well. Oh, I'll feel better tomorrow. No. You're not feeling well, dude. You know what's coming, all right? You gotta be proactive, okay? Which means, first things first, I'm gonna read this. No, first things first, make sure you're obviously drinking a lot of water. But most importantly, go to your closest store, all right? Like grocery store, and you're gonna get emergency tablets, all right? You just drink so much. Like, you, obviously not too many. You can have like too much. I get like the tablets, and I get like the mixers for your drinks. I have like six tablets throughout the entire day. I think you can only have two up to 4 hours. And I have one glass. Emergency. And very first day you're not feeling well. And then obviously make sure, and then obviously make sure you get sleep. I can't tell you how many times I've just like I've never gotten like fully sick because I've just been taken premature, you know, premeditated healing of myself. Vitamins, dude. Hashtag vitamins. It's got a bunch of zinc in it too. Wow. You stay right there. Ninja, now sponsored by Vitamin C. The actual vitamin itself has manifested itself to life. Come to life, dude, and is now sponsoring me. Any advice on how to market streamers? I'm 22 playing old man's parents. Delve into the esports world. First of all, dude, David Death, man. I wouldn't quit your day job, like, while you're doing it. I did work both. I mean, and how to advertise streamers, dude, I mean, it's pay for ads, dude. I mean, like, you can do it on Twitter, like, promote tweets, you can do promote Instagram stuff. I mean, if you truly want, like, if the person has talent, a good streamer, like, they should maintain the viewers, inevitably. Facebook ads, Twitter ads, Instagram ads. I mean, if you're willing to spend the money. Was there a blue drum gun? I missed it. Lulu the Wolf. I appreciate the $10 dono, man. I do not play with people who donate to the stream. Yeah, I always eat honey when I'm like, if like I have a sore throat and I'm trying to sleep. Kill now. Does stretches res really, stretching res really better at your gameplay? I mean, we're trying. First of all, Vast, thank you for the 50 bomb, man. Very generous. Second of all, I think that is placebo. I don't know, man. People that play stretch res, it's just so ugly. I just can't handle it. I can't look at it. I don't know, man. Like, I feel like if you have good aim, you have good aim. What are you gonna hit your shots better because your screen is stretched? Like, Griff Peterson, I definitely don't think that, like, having, like, while I was blowing up, that clips going to Twitch clips and BCC scrolling, like, I really don't think that that was, like, the most helpful. Obviously, it definitely didn't hurt, but, like, it was more important to make sure that all my clips were on Instagram and Twitter posting those all the time. I'd love to visit Ireland, man. Alex, I'd love to visit everywhere in the world. Because I'd love to be able to give fans the opportunity just to meet me, but... baby steps, dude. One day at a time. Rain. Well, I don't know what your baby is. Is it a boy or a girl? Lupo and I did not break up, dude. I've just been... I mean, I'm not gonna lie. The only reason I haven't invited him... I don't want to have to cough into the mic the entire time and annoy him. Marcy, you're not alone, man. There are billions of other people in the entire world. I'm terribly sorry to hear that about her. But I mean, I'll be here, man. Take it one day at a time. You'll feel much better eventually, dude. It's gonna take time heals all wounds. It's gonna take a while. Just try to keep your mind distracted. Focus on other things. Watch as much of the stream as you want. Just to make sure you're moving forward, dude. dozen donuts cost 12 cents. How much does 100 donuts cost? I hate trick questions. A dozen is 12, right? You would think it's 100 cents, but it's not. It's crazy. Yeah, it's a dollar. I feel like it's a trick question. It's why I'm not saying 100. You know what I mean? 100 cents is a dollar. Hi, Rob Depot. J-Dub, thank you for the 20 bomb, man. I want my first win really bad. Please give me tips. Lulu, yeah, man. I mean, I give tips every single day to players, man. Just make sure. Don't play to win. Play to get better. And you will start to win. I promise.